or do they just have colorful hair?
Are they actually attractive?
Do they just play in a band?
Are they actually attractive,
or do they just wear vintage clothes?
Are they actually attractive,
or did they just pierce their nose?
Are they actually
just great.